fingerprinting for America. Make us wait in line.